stuff.
Yeah, Nuri Sahib ji has said Ashab-e-Kahf.
Just tell the short story of Ashab-e-Kahf, not in long.
English. Just the short story?
Just tell in a simple words.
Like, the story of Ashab-e-Kahf, it's like, there are people, youth, like, of middle age, in a city or in a time where they don't worship Allah. And they have a king that is Kafir, that he doesn't worship Allah. So like they decided to come and tell him that they want to worship Allah and they don't want to worship him, because in that time they worship him. So, and like, you know, the king asked them to go back and think about what they said, or else he will kill them. So once they left from the palace of the king, they went like to leave the city. So they gather themselves and their dog. So some people say there are four people and their dog. Some said there are six. And some said there are seven and their dog. But Allahu A'lam. So the exact number is not mentioned. So they went on, like, as they are going, then the night came around. So they had to enter the cave to sleep. So once they enter the cave, and they started sleeping, mashallah, subhanAllah, like, they slept for 309 years.
309 years.
In the cave.
And
then, yeah, and then they woke up. So the time they woke up, they were asking each other, what's the duration of
the
time?
They were shocked.
Yeah, not like they were, every one of them was working. So they were asking each other, like, for how long did we sleep? So one of them said, like, a day or two. Like, one day or 2 days. Yeah. And then one of them said, like, they only slept from morning till evening. So, and then they gave one of them money to go and buy food for them in the city. So as he went into the city, gave the money to the lady that is selling food. So they told him that this money it's like 300 years old.
Ago.
Like, we don't collect this money anymore. So he was like, no, you collect this money. So they like took him to the king and tell him that he wants to spend this money. And like, you know, as time goes on, something like things become precious. For example, these are glasses. Maybe after 300 years old, in the future, it will become very precious.
Very precious.
So they took him to the king, and the king asked him, and he was telling the king that he was, like, he lived in the time of that king. I can't remember the name of the king. He lived in that time. Then the king was saying, no, it's not possible. He said, come, let me show you my friends. Then they went to the cave, they entered, and his friends were there sleeping. So they brought them food to eat, and they asked them to come out, but then they refused. They said, no, if Allah can preserve us for 309 years, then he means something with us. So they said, they just want to sleep back into the cave, let them just sleep. So they went back into the cave and they put back the stone to cover the cave and they continue sleeping till today.
Continuously sleeping?
No?
Continue.
When the world is finished.